Hey everybody, it's Jake Tapper from CNN State of the Union and factcheck.org, and this week we're going to take a look at President Trump's claim that Hillary Clinton lied to the FBI and was not punished, unlike his former National Security Advisor, Michael Flynn. Take a listen.
I will say this, Hillary Clinton lied many times to the FBI, nothing happened to her. Flynn lied and they destroyed his life. I think it's a shame. Hillary Clinton, on the 4th of July weekend, went to the FBI, not under oath. It was the most incredible thing anyone's ever seen. She lied many times. Nothing happened to her. Flynn lied, and it's like they ruined his life. It's very unfair.
Is that true? Did Hillary Clinton lie to the FBI? And despite the fact that that's a federal crime, nothing happened to her? Well, according to the FBI, that's not true. And in fact, former FBI Director James Comey testified to that fact in 2016.
Did Hillary Clinton lie
to the FBI? We have no basis to conclude she lied to the FBI.
So what is President Trump talking about? Well, in July 2016, Hillary Clinton gave an interview to the FBI as part of their investigation into her use of a private email server while she was Secretary of State. 3 days after that interview, the FBI concluded that Clinton's actions were not intentional, but they did find that she and her staff were, quote, extremely careless in handling classified information. Now, there is a question about whether or not Hillary Clinton lied about the FBI as opposed to the FBI. She did an interview with Fox News Channel where Chris Wallace said to her, FBI Director James Comey said, none of those things that you told the American people were true. And Hillary Clinton said that that's not what she heard Director Comey said. She said that Comey said her answers were truthful and what she said is consistent with what I've told the American people, but that's not what Comey said. Of course, it's not a crime to lie to the American people about the FBI. It is, however, a crime to lie to the FBI. President Trump also expressed surprise that the FBI did not interview Clinton under oath, but three former FBI agents told us that that's standard procedure. After all, it doesn't matter if you're under oath or not. You're not allowed to lie to the FBI, as Michael Flynn learned the hard way. A reminder to all you politicians out there, you're perfectly entitled to your own opinions, not to your own facts. I'm Jake Tapper for CNN State of the Union and factcheck.org.